your inimitable performance of one of the great magicians on this planet, the great Antoine.
Thank you. Upper right hand corner reads, two large, moist, visceral surfaces fluttering in our atmosphere to produce the tone. This was so popular after dinner in the early Renaissance that it was documented by the famous Flemish painter Hieronymus Gosch. From the small town of Ghent in Belgium, it traveled to the Isles of Langerhans, and there, becoming a, while resting rather on the pristine white sandy beaches, the indigenous people came out of their mud tree huts and encased it in goat fat and cow twine, which was plentiful. Giving it the shape of an ocarina, they shoved it into the Atlantic Ocean. Having fat, it was buoyant and worked its way to the coastal corridors of the Mediterranean. Shoving itself into a French colander-shaped lagoon, it blossomed up into the Viennese woods, whereupon becoming a popular parlor courting technique amongst the Rococo households. And now, I recently have come back from Morocco. Yes. And I would like to demonstrate this fine old art form with a Moroccan folk tune. May I have an A, please? Here we go. Morocco.
Bridge.